still uses traction engine. It's not electric. That's what you really need to know about. Hey, Toby. Hey, Thomas. I'll come in our days of course. Yeah, might as well be. Good. Good feels. Some days, mate. I don't think I've been using that lately. Because you're Toby. What? What? I don't know. Maybe a change. Maybe have a story dedicated to myself. That'd be nice. A good old fashioned story. But Toby. This is your story. Good morning, world. I have a feeling this is gonna be a good day. I take that back. Hello, Toby, I think your name was. And looky here. What? I'm Ertl. Okay, we are the superior brand, unlike your Truckmaster push along. At least I have eyes. Oh, you're done. Oh, you are done. You are done. You are done. You are 100%. Dang it, I did it again. Hello, Toby. Hello, hero, I think your name is. Anyway, I have a job for you. Or so top Matt does, and he's too lazy because he's scuffing down some KFC, some McDonald's, some Wendy's, and everything in between. That isn't the least bit surprising. Okay, what's the job? Well, it's pushing Annie and Clarabelle. What was that? He's gonna pull Anne and Claire. Oh. Okay, I'm gonna go back to sleep. Go. Okay. God, wait. I'm gonna have to get there. Was that necessary? No, it made me feel good. Okay, this couple up. Thank you, power of editing, and here we go. You know, I'm just gonna just... Oh. Wait, did he actually... Nope. Toby had a day. It was a very eventful day. But what do you expect? We're running out of time. Again with this. Oh no. Alright, don't start the. Chill, easy. Almost. Flip. Almost. Swear to God, this always. Okay. got something for help. I'm here. What the hell did I even just do? Better than nothing, I guess. At least I got to pull Anya and Clarabelle. What? You take my cut. Oh, no. Wait, just roll back. That was hilarious. My coaches. You're running out of ideas. I mean, you know what? Shut up.